What's this thing?
Should do it. I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Oh, crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
Seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
Here we go.
Thank you.
up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? Whoa. This place is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex, could you please just answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. PG, are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Yeah.
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
That's what you said.
My time. You waste our time and our resources. And I just can't believe you set out on this crazy mission without my consent. We're supposed to be a team.
How can we be a team if you don't trust me?
Why should I trust you when you keep messing up the plan? We didn't come here on a rescue mission. We came here to survive, to get things straightened out, but you keep twisting everything up.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. You not looking beyond your own nose. And when I try to explain, you dismiss me.
It's not that I don't believe you, but you do this. We have to own problems.
Bex, the radio's cutting off.
If you're not gonna... I might as well just...
Bex! Sure is a lot of gunk out there. All right, Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Let's do this thing, Pumpkin.